up to this moment, and I gotta convince myself.